Hello, my fellow guitar players. I'm Raven, formerly guitar player HV16. I'm going to show you how to play Boys Don't Cry by The Cure. Just for the use of looping, I'm going to be using my loop station here, my RC2. And the drum beat I'm using is the second drum beat that you have. The other pedal I'm using is a Zakk Wylde MXR pedal with these settings. What I'm using is my good old Strat, except this guitar is very special to me and very specific too. I redid all the wiring. It has a push-pull on the volume pot. It has hot rails, JB Jr., and a little 59. All of them are Seymour Duncan humbuckers. And the pickup selector is a little different than you might see on a regular Strat. Here's the middle. This does both. The middle position is actually this. Then this right here makes it so that I can use both of these like on a Telecaster. And then finally this is the bridge pickup. So let's get to the song. The intro and the chorus are exactly the same, and go something like this. For the lead part, I use these two pickups, the neck and the bridge, and it goes like this. So that's 6 on the G string, 7 on the G string, and 9 on the G string. And then you go, and then starting on that 9, moving up to the 7 on the B string, 9 on the B string up to the 10. And then back down. For the rhythm, I am using the bridge and neck pickups. And you start on an A, go to a B, to a C sharp, to a D, and then go back down. So it sounds like this. Now the verse of the song is very similar to the chorus for the rhythm. There is no lead. And it goes like this. Like the chorus, you are going up from the A. Like the chorus, you are going up from the A to the B, to the C sharp, to the D, except you... Like the chorus, you are going from the A to the B, to the C sharp, to the D, but in the verse, you do not go back down like this, like I did in the example. The Cure write very simple songs, and the bridge is possibly the easiest part of the song. Start right here on an E power chord, and then move up to an F sharp power chord. And then in the song there is an extra accentuation which can either be played by a lead guitarist or the rhythm player can play it by himself. And it goes like this. You're just taking whatever finger you want, and you bar these two notes on the 12th fret of the B and the E string. and then you move it down to the 9th fret of the same strings. And then you go back into playing the E and the F sharp. And then the last part goes, you play the F sharp half as long, and then move down to a D. And then you go into the chorus, I believe. Thank you for watching my tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe. And if you can, click ads and then just click out of them. It's not that hard. Thank you. Bye.